And new at 6, a bad crash shut down part of Route 45 in Salem. This is at Salem-Grange Road where the collision took place. Police say the driver of a car pulled out in front of a semi. The driver of the semi truck tried to avoid the vehicle, but it just couldn't. It was too late. All four people inside the car were rushed to the hospital. Right now, no word on their conditions.